Vigilante Aiden Pierce has struck again. He's been terrorizing citizens in the name of justice for months now, and people have had enough. Some are even referring to Pierce as a terrorist. But does Aiden Pierce fit the profile of a terrorist? That's not entirely clear. He has not attached himself to any political movement, and his targets...
What?
What the?
Jeez!
Hey!
What's your emergency?
Hey, get some cops out here!